Okay. Welcome. Everybody tuned in to this live stream.
Okay,
SC Sports
Arena, here we go.
20th of April, 2024, in the SC Sports Arena. Your Essex Rebels Division 3 side facing off against the Loughborough Riders. A semi-final matchup, the final home game in the SC Sports Arena. And hopefully the penultimate for our SC Rebels as they look to get one more win here to book themselves a place in the D3 final. So I'll be your commentator today. My name is Darey Cletus. To go through all the players kitting up today, we'll start with the Loughborough Riders. At number 6, you have Liam Johnson, the captain. At number 7, you have Jono Fakile. At number 8, you have Chester Morel. At number 9, you have Cyrus Shehata. At number 11, you have Nick Paldrow. Number 15, you have Jeremy Leavin. Number 20, you have Torin Phillip. At number 5, you have Alan Drakovic. Number 12, you have Karl Wokosinski. And at number 31, you have David Oputa. And for your Essex Rebels, at number 0, you have Joe Winner. At number 1, you have Konstantinos Spiros. Number 2, you have Joe Thomas. And at number 4, you have Adam Maiden. Number 5, you have Jordan Ashley. Number 8, you have Derek Ogiego. At number 9, you have Tony Idiata Mendez. At number 10, you have Frederick Wilson. Number 13, you have Adam Daly. Number 14, you have Alvin Fleming. Number 21, you have DJ Wall. Number 45, you have Ethan Ratcliffe and head coach Ryan Maiden. So, as mentioned before, what a game we have for you today, this afternoon. The SS Rebels looking to get one more win in their last game in this arena for this season. They're coming off a 67-59 win against the Nottingham Trent Hoods. Likewise, on the other end of the spectrum, the Loughborough Riders coming from a close victory, an 81-79 win against Cardiff City. Nonetheless, a W is a W. Another W both teams are looking for today. So, 55 seconds until the tip-off of this ball game. Both teams in the huddles now, at their benches. Ultimately talking about the way in which they wish to start, as a means to which they aim to finish. So, as mentioned before, in previous streams, your Essex Rebels Division 3 men yet to sustain a loss during the course of this 2024 campaign. They look to ultimately extend that streak A great streak at that, with one more win here today. The Loughborough Riders, 13-1 on the season. They look to ultimately bring to the Rebels what they haven't seen or experienced yet this season. And as the buzzer sounds, both teams shall take to the floor. So, your starting fives for the Loughborough Riders. At number 8, you have Trester Morel. At number 9, you have Cyrus Shehata. Number 7, you have Jono Fakile. At number 15, or apologies. Oh yes, at number 15, Jeremy Leavin. And at number 6, Liam Johnson, the captain. And for your Essex Rebels, number 14, Alvin Fleming. Number 5, Jordan Ashley. Number 21, DJ Longar. Number 10, Frederick Wilson. And number 4, Adam Maiden. As the Riders win the tip, Chester, one dribble pull up for free. Can't get that free to go. Ashley with a rebound. Cross court to Wilson. Maiden, Ashley, hand off for DJ. Off to Fleming. Step up screen for Maiden as he navigates the key, lays it up and in! First basket of the day. Adam Maiden as the Rebels look to press. Fakile. Cross court to number 6, Johnson, the captain. Pivots, great defense by Wilson. Number 9, Cyrus, off to Chester. Fakile in the corner for 3, gets that 3 to go. Maiden here for the Rebels. Fakile guarding, finds Ashley back up top to Maiden, back to Ashley. Jab step, drives, he goes up and in. Jordan Ashley, 4-2. Cyrus up to Morel. Cyrus off to Leavin. Fakile hesitates, he drives all the way, gets all the way to the rim, gets that one to go. Great take there by Fakile. 5-4. DJ hand up, fakes the handoff back up to Maiden. Ashley step up from Alvin. Ashley off to Maiden, thinks about the three, puts the ball on the floor, spin move by DJ back door, just misses the lay, unlucky there. Cyrus Johnson off to number 8, Morel. Leavin, Cyrus shoots the free, gets the free to go. 8-4, Riders up 4. Ashley off to Maiden. Hand off for Wilson, off to Ashley. Screen from Fleming. Ashley navigates, he drives. Kick out to Maiden. Maiden spins, Maiden goes up, doesn't get that one to go. Cyrus off to the right, races for the Riders. Johnson off to Cyrus, no look to Johnson. 10-4. Ashley, Fleming, Maiden, Ashley, DJ, Fleming down low, just gets it poked, but DJ gets it. 8 on the shot clock. DJ hesitates, tries to bounce past it down low for Fleming, just gets it pinched. Unfortunately, Cyrus off to Morel. Morel, number 6, Johnson, Cyrus. Maiden guarding, takes a screen from Leavin. He shoots another deep three, doesn't get that one to go. Ashley with a rebound, he accelerates off the floor. Ashley Euros, doesn't get that one to go. Rebels ball. Rebels just fumbling it thus far, as of late at least. Nonetheless, they have it on the end line here. Maiden off to Ashley. He shoots the three. Doesn't get that three to go. Cyrus for the Riders here. Off to Morel. Morel off to Cyrus. Morel. Fakile. Johnson. Leavin at the 45. Morel takes the screen. Gets all the way to the rim. He lays it up and in. Timeout called here for the Rebels looking to stop this Riders run. So, back out of the timeout now. Maiden advancing here for the Rebels as they look to run a set. Perhaps what they discussed in their timeout. DJ off to Fleming. Fleming, handoff for Ashley. Ashley, ripped through. He goes up. Can't get that one to go. And it'll be Rebels ball. As the Riders arguing their case. And we're back. Ashley to DJ. DJ works down low. DJ bounce pass to Ashley. Ashley goes up. Doesn't get that one to go. Fleming goes up. Can't get that one to go. Gets his offensive rebound, but the Rider is able to get it back. Johnson off to Fakile. Wilson guarding. Finds Cyrus on the zipper action. Cyrus off to Leovin. Hand off for Fakile. Fakile shoots the mid-range jumper. Can't get that one to go. Maiden able to secure it. As he slows down, speeds up, in and out. Maiden, kick out to DJ. One more for Jordan Ashley. Gets the three to go. 12-7. Riders up five. Cross court to Morel. Morel puts the ball on the floor. He goes up. Can't get that one to go. And it'll be Rebels ball. So, off of that Jordan Ashley free, look to see how the Rebels now capitalize on a much needed free and an ever so much needed crowd reaction as Ashley hands off to Wilson. Wilson shoots the free. Can't get that free to go. Fakile off of the Johnson rebound and kick out. Fakile. Great defense by Jordan. Morel off to Cyrus. Johnson. Cyrus. DJ guarding. Eight on the shot clock. DJ guarding him. Kick out to Fakile. Morel. One dribble pull up for three. As he can't get that three to go. It'll be Rebels ball. So great defense there by the Rebels for the entirety of that possession. Maiden, hand over Frederick. DJ. DJ drives. DJ lays it. Up and in. DJ Longa. Great take there by number 21. 12-9. Wilson with a steal. Jordan. Ashley! Dunks it! 12-11. Levin. Off to Fakile. Guarded by Wilson. Jab step. He drives. Morel for three. Yes, the three to go. 15-11. So substitutions here for the Rebels. Derek Ogiego and Tony Idiata Mendes check into the ball game here as Adam Maiden and Frederick Wilson take a seat. Ashley to Fleming as he posts up Oguta Garden. DJ, he drives. Spins back up top to Mendes. Can't get that free to go. Or the bull up at least. DJ, he thinks about the free. Shoots it. Can't get it to go. Fakile, he drives. He goes up. He can't get that one to go. Ashley with the rebound. Ashley. Slow step. Up and in. Great take there by Ashley. 2-point ball game. Johnson. Rebels in a press here. Great defense there by Ashley. Mendes gets fouled. Mendes will go to the line and shoot two. Mendes gets the first free throw to go. Mendes just off on the second. 1-point ball game. DJ. Otto Guta. Cyrus. Shoots the free. And he gets another free to go. Ashley. Advancing here for the Rebels. It's a 4-point ball game again. Less than 3 minutes to go. Fleming. Oguta Garden. He goes all to work. Doesn't get that one to go, but Derek with a rebound. Gets it smacked, gets it back, gets it smacked out of bounds, and it'll be Rebels' ball. DJ. And for Derek. Ashley with a screen from Fleming. He goes all the way, lays it up and in. Another great take by Jordan Ashley. Cyrus off to Fakile. Oguta. Perhaps a trouble there. Nonetheless, Fakile handoff for Morel. Morel off to Cyrus. One more to Johnson. He shoots the three. Gets the three to go. 21-16.
Let's go, Rebels.
Ashley. Off to DJ. Gets it poked by Johnson. DJ in and out. Crosses him over. He goes all the way. And it'll be Rebels' ball. So another substitution here for the Essex Rebels. Number 45, Ethan Ratcliffe checks into the ball game as Alvin Fleming, number 14, checks out. Jordan Ashley on the inbound off to DJ, Cyrus Garden. Off to Idiata Mendes, down low for Ashley. Ashley guarded by Cyrus. Jordan, he drives. He goes all the way, and he gets another layup to go. Jordan Ashley, spearheading the Rebels' offense right now. 21-18. Fakile off to Morel. Morel cross court to Johnson. Cyrus puts the ball on the floor, drives. Bounce pass down low for Oguta. About a foul on the floor is called. So Tony Idiata Mendes will pick up that foul. Cyrus. To Oguta. Guarded by Ratcliffe. The big man gets that lay to go.
seconds into go.
Derek with Fakile guarding. Derek. And off a DJ. Tony. Derek. Takes the screen. He goes all the way. As he gets it poked. Johnson. Off to Cyrus. Cyrus. Off to Fakile. Well, to Morel. Morel. He goes. Can't get that one to go. And it'll be a Rebels ball. So another defensive possession there by the Rebels. A good one at that. Gets them another trip on offense. Less than a minute to go in this first quarter. 5-point ball game. DJ off to Derek. Ratcliffe. As a lot of contact down low. As Jordan Ashley is whisked off of the court. So, a substitution here for the Loughborough Riders. Cyrus to check out the ball game here. That's number 12. Carl Rokozinski checks in. DJ Ashley. Handoff here for Giego. DJ takes the screen. Step up at that from Ratcliffe. Free screen. Kick out to Ogiego. Can't get that free to go, but DJ gets it. Foul is called.
Number 31 picks up his first. Rebels ball baseline.
Ashley off to Ratcliffe. Gets it poked by DJ. Comes up with it. DJ drives. Thinks about the pull up. Derek will pull it. And he can't get that one to go. Ashley with the rebound. DJ gets it. He shoots the three. Can't get that one to go. Another foul is called. 20 seconds to go in the first quarter. Jordan Ashley, he will inbound again. Ashley finds DJ. Ashley, he drives, spin move. Tries to dump it off to Ratcliffe, but Derek comes up with it, can't get it to go. Both teams fighting for it, and the Rebels ball again. So, Rebels coming up just short with their looks, but the tenacity on the offensive boards earning them another baseline out of bounds. Ashley off the back of Oguta. Ashley comes up with a DJ. DJ, Morel, throws one up, can't get that one to go. So, Rebels not able to make the most of those opportunities down there in the latter part of this first quarter. Nonetheless, great hustle by the Rebels, but the three-point shooting by the Loughborough Riders earning them a 5-point lead thus far.
Okay, hello. Let's give them a nice Essex welcome. Rebels fans!
We're back to the second quarter here in this semi-final matchup. The Rebels and the Riders. DJ down low. He rips through. Kick out. Can't find Derek in the corner there as Morel goes to work. Dump off for Oguta. Oguta lays it up and in. Maiden. Hand off for DJ. DJ. Screen here. Kick out. Or up top for Maiden as he tries to find Maiden. I mean, he tries to find Fleming. Apologies. Another turnover here for the Rebels. Fakile orchestrating here for the Riders. Mendez guarding. Morel, handoff for Fakile. Fakile out to Oguta. Oguta, spin move. Out to Johnson. He shoots the three. Can't get that one to go. As DJ manages to skip it to Fleming. Mendez, he drive, kick out. Ogiego, can't get that one to go. Oguta pushing here for the Riders as he gets it blocked. Out of here, says DJ Longa. Rebels here, Maiden crossover. He goes all the way. Great lave by Ash. Apologies, Maiden. Adam Maiden there. The lay reminded me of Jordan Ashley as the Rebels get another turnover here. DJ. Kick out to Maiden in the corner. Can't get that free to go. Morel off to the races. Iguiego tracks him back as Morel just slips and it'll be Rebels ball. Substitution here for the Essex Rebels. Frederick Wilson and Jordan Ashley will check back into the ball game as DJ Longa and Derek Ogiego take a seat. 5-point ball game, 25-20. Riders up. Mendez, Wilson, Ashley. Rescreen with Fleming. Ashley holds his defender back. Spins, finds Wilson. He shoots the three, can't get that three to go. Wilson gets the ball back. He drives, gets it poked. Fakile. Here for the Riders, handoff for Morel. Tyros the baseline, gets it smacked out of bounds. And a foul is called. That foul will go to Adam Maiden. Picking up his first foul there. First team foul for the Rebels. Fakile finds Oguta, he goes up. And he's fouled there, so he'll go to the line to shoot two. First free throws of the game here for the Riders. Oguta gets the first one to go.
Rebels fans, you know what to do. Make some noise.
Oguta gets both free throws to go, and it's a 7-point ball game again. Ashley, Afikile is guarding. Off cross court to Wilson. One more to Mendez. He shoots the three. Can't get that three to go as Oguta gets the rebound. Morel advancing here for the Riders. Calls the play. Oguta, ball screen. Maiden sticks with him. Johnson, Fakile on the baseline. He goes up. Can't get that one to go. Mendez nearly gets the rebound, but Wilson is able to secure it. Ashley here now. Johnson guarding, takes a screen from Fleming. Ashley, handoff for Mendez, or finds Mendez as he cuts. He goes to where? Power dribble. He goes up, can't get that one to go. Fakile. Bounce pass for Rokozinski as he gets that lay to go. 29-20. Maiden. Slow step, can't get that one to go. Mendez gets the rebound after Fleming. Ashley drives. Euro. And the foul is called a blocking foul. Oguta will pick up that foul as Jordan Ashley goes to the line. So, the Rebels just struggling right now to find good looks in and around the basket. And also quite fortunate that the Loughborough Riders, despite being their benefactor of cleaner looks, have been missing more than not in the second quarter. As Jordan Ashley misses the first. Hopefully, similar to the first quarter, Jordan Ashley via his drives to the basket will spearhead another offensive spree for the Rebels as Ashley, their captain, gets that free throw to go. Morrell scans the baseline, takes the screen or rejects it, kick out to Fakile, he thinks about the free, surveys, great defense here by the Rebels, Rokozinski gets it poked by Wilson, out of bounds, as Leovin will check back into the ball game here, Oguta will check out. So Riders will have it on the baseline here. Fakile, as Wilson gets it still. Mendes, as he runs the floor. As Johnson gets it off of the Rokozinski hustle. Morrell, gets that free up. Can't get that one to go as Fleming gets the rebound again. Ashley pushing it, Rokozinski tries to poke it from behind. Maiden, one more for Wilson, he shoots the free. Can't get that free to go. Rokozinski with the rebound off to Morrell. Morrell bounce pass for Fakile. Fakile, handoff for Morrell. Up top to Johnson now. Johnson fakes the handoff off to Morrell. Morrell. Maiden guarding, spin move, Jordan Ashley pokes it. Rokozinski out to Johnson in the corner. Can't get that free to go. Maiden gets the rebound in for the Rebels as he turns on the Jets. Johnson keeps with him. And the foul is called as Ashley gets that free, but unfortunately it won't count. So, substitutions here for the Riders and the Rebels. Cyrus checks back into the ball game here as Fakile will take a seat. DJ Longa will check into the ball game here as Tony Idiata Mendes checks out. DJ, handoff for Ashley. Screen here from Fleming as Ashley takes another screen from Wilson. Wilson pops out. Cyrus guarding. Spin move by Wilson. Nice pass by Wilson to find Fleming. As the Rebels in the press here. Cyrus, Morrell, off to Cyrus. 6-point ball game. Cyrus handoff for Johnson. Johnson, off to Cyrus. Cyrus off to Morrell as they double him in the corner. Nice double there. Maiden upstairs. Well, upstairs nonetheless, but we appreciate the bounce nonetheless. As the Riders call a timeout, as the Rebels find the enthusiasm in the second quarter. Again. Back to the action here. Riders with the ball, 4-point ball game. Leovin, as the Rebels continue in their zone. Cyrus. Johnson navigates up top. Cyrus at the wing now with the basketball. Rokozinski, Cyrus. 5 on the shot clock. He shoots another deep three. Can't get that one to go as Fleming gets the rebound. DJ gets it. DJ off to the races. DJ doesn't get that lay. A lot of contact on that lay nonetheless. Cyrus off to Morel. Thinks about the three. Maiden closes out. Great closeout. Leavin. He goes to work. Tries a drop step. Spins. Left-handed lay. Gets that one to go. Maiden off to Ashley. 6-point ball game in the Essex Sports Arena. Riders up six. DJ off to Wilson. Ashley Fleming gets the screen for Ashley as he works. He drives. He goes up. He lays it in. Rokozinski. It's back to a 4-point ball game. Cyrus off to Johnson. Cyrus thinks about the three. Put the ball on the floor after Johnson. Leavin. Another array of moves. Alvin says, get out of here. DJ with the basketball. Bounce pass for Ashley. He sees what we don't see. Morel. 2-point ball game. Rokozinski, long two. Gets a long two to go. 2-point ball game. Back to a 4-point ball game. DJ keeps it in bounds. Wilson skies for it. Wilson thinks about the three. DJ down low. Finds Fleming. He lays it. Can't get that lay to go. Cyrus crosses over. Wilson with a... Was about to say Wilson with a steal. But instead, unfortunately, it will be him with the foul. 4-point ball game. To the Rebels, definitely a more enthusiastic effort put up by them, understandably so. Great plays in this latter part of the second quarter. Johnson off to Oguta. Johnson to Cyrus. Morel spin move. Maiden guard and DJ closes out to Johnson. Oguta shoots the three. Gets the free to go. DJ off to Ashley. Wilson back up top to DJ. Takes a screen from Fleming. He thinks about the free. He shoots the free. Can't get that free to go. Morel out to Oguta. Oguta puts the ball on the floor. Spin move. Gets it poked. And it will be Riders ball. Cyrus finds Oguta down low as he gets that lay to go. It's a 9-point ball game now. As he drives, he goes up again and a foul is called. So that'll be for David Oguta, and that'll be 3 fouls on Oguta, unfortunately so, as he will check out. Fakile will check back in. Fleming for the Essex Rebels, our Rebels, checks out of the ball game as Tony Idiata Mendez checks back in. As Ashley just strong on the first. As Ashley gets that free throw to go. 8-point ball game. Cyrus out to Morel. Morel back to Cyrus. Cyrus handoff for Morel. Morel off to Cyrus. Cyrus cross court to Morel. Morel jab step. Off to Johnson. Johnson. Apologies, Oputa. As a foul is called. Apologies, David Oputa. Number 31 checks out of the ball game.
Let's make some noise. Let's go. One to the crowd. Let's get another one. 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
Rokozinski gets that first, or misses the first, apologies, gets the second to go. Less than 2 minutes to go in this first half. Riders up 9. Ashley finds DJ on the post up. Bounce pass for Ashley. He lays it up and in! And one! Jordan Ashley, great two-man action there from the two. Ashley gets that free throw to go. 6 point ball game. A minute 19. Fakile with Maiden guarding. Jordan Ashley comes over. Cyrus off to Morel. Cyrus bounce pass for Johnson. Pump fake off to Morel. He drives. He lays it. Can't get that laid to go. DJ fights for the rebound with Rokozinski. Gets the ball. DJ off to Ashley. Ashley. No look to Maiden. He puts the ball on the floor, gets it stolen, unfortunately, by Cyrus. Fakile. Off to Johnson. Fakile. Fakile. With 40 seconds to go in the second quarter. Johnson. Off to Cyrus. Fakile. Johnson. Down low as Rokozinski goes to work, lays it up and in. 30 seconds to go. Riders back up. 8. Ashley. 15 seconds to go. Jordan Ashley. Sizing up. 10 to go. Ashley a deep three. Gets that one to go. 5 seconds to go. Fakile, Mendez, Cyrus. One dribble. Pull up. Can't get that one to go. So, a back and forth affair. Riders able to gain the momentum, but the Rebels able to put together good stops, good two-man actions, strong finishes at the basket to see them come to within 5. Stay tuned for the second half of this semi-final matchup here at the SA Sports Arena. Okay, okay, welcome back to the second half of this semi-final matchup between your Rebels and the Riders. Currently a 5-point ball game, 41-36. As Cyrus takes the screen. Morel pops out of the Spanish pick and roll. Can't get that one to go. DJ gets the rebound. He goes all the way. Longa lays it. Can't get that laid to go, unfortunately. Cyrus, Morel, Johnson, Rokozinski in the corner, rips through. Great defense there by Assi. Great defensive stance there by Fleming. But the Riders still have the ball. Johnson off to Cyrus. He drives middle. Bounce pass for Leovin as he gets that one to go. 43-36. Maiden. Off to Ashley. Off to Maiden again. Back up to Ashley. Ashley goes to work. He drives. Pump fake. He goes up. Can't get that one to go. Foul. And two more free throws here for Jordan Ashley. So Jordan Ashley, for the entirety of this game, has been very aggressive taking it to the basket. Plethora of tough takes and plethora of tough makes. Another two shots for him. As he gets that lay to go. Ashley just short on the second. 6-point ball game. Morel, DJ guarding. Maiden, Rebels continuing. Great communication there by Fleming. Ashley guarding Rokozinski. Tried to find Cyrus on the backdoor cut. Cyrus out to Johnson. Morel, pump fake, puts a ball on the floor. Morel drives. And he gets that lay to go. Off the back of the iron and in. 8-point ball game. Wilson off to Ashley. Ashley off to Maiden. Maiden hesitates. Pull up three. Gets the three to go. 5-point ball game. Cyrus. Off to Morel. Morel off to Johnson. Cyrus. Takes a screen from Leovin. Cyrus mid-range jumper. Can't get that one to go. DJ with the rebound. In and out for him. Behind the back for him. All the way for him, and he's fouled. Nonetheless, DJ doing a very good job continuing to stay aggressive here. Just coming up short for the last two times. He's gone all the way to the rim, nonetheless. All the more confident that one of these coast-to-coast lays will go in. Fouled on this one. Two shots to come for him. DJ just offered the first free throw. DJ just short on the second free throw. Cyrus. Ashley guarding. Leovin. Cyrus. Orchestrating for the Riders. Doubled up top of the ball screen. Johnson in the corner. DJ closes out. Cyrus again. Step up screen from Leovin. Kick out to Johnson. Can't get that free to go. Fred with the rebound. As he advances up the court here for the Rebels. Wilson, he goes all the way. Kick out to Ashley. Ashley bounce pass for Fleming. Fleming can't get that lay to go. Fleming goes up again. He can't get that lay to go. And he's knocked out of bounds. And it'll be Riders' ball. So Rebels continuing to struggle in and around the basket. Nonetheless, it's just a 5-point ball game. So hopefully this isn't stuff that they look to regret. Coming down the stretch or moving down the stretch, hopefully. It's the size of makes to come. Just early or just initial rush, should I say. As Cyrus off to Morel. Back up top. Handoff give and go at that. Cyrus. Ball screen from Leovin as he slips to the basket. Rolls more light. Cyrus. Sidestep free. Passes it to Leovin. Spins. Hooks. Can't get that one to go. Johnson. Hooks it and it'll be Rebels ball. So substitutions here for the Rebels. Tony Idiata-Mendez back into the ball game alongside Derek Ogiego as Frederick Wilson and Alvin Fleming check out. Tony, hand off for Derek, back up top. DJ, hand off for Ashley. Ashley, ball screen, hesitates. He drives out to Mendez. He shoots the three. Can't get that one to go. Morel. Ashley, great hustle back to get the steal. Mendez out to Derek. Derek thinks about the three. Shoots the three and gets the three to go. Derek Ogiego. 2-point ball game in the SC Sports Arena. Mendez guarding Johnson. As he looks to pressure, Derek is still upstairs for Derek Ogiego. Tie ball game. Croco Johnson. He thinks about it, but the Rebels say get that out of the key. Ashley with a steal. Leaving on the floor. Multiple floors up. Multiple bodies on the floor. So, talk about enthusiasm from a spectacular play spearheaded by the substitution. Instant impact by Derek Ogiego. The three and the dunk. Tie ball game. David Oputa checks into the ball game as Leavin checks out. Ashley, hand off for Derek. DJ, behind the back, crosses over. He goes all the way, lays it up. Can't get that one to go. Derek, a rebound. Derek, a make! Ogiego! Talk about instant impact. Rebels up. Doubled! And a foul is called. Nonetheless, we appreciate the enthusiasm from Mendez and Ogiego there to double immediately. So Morel inbounds to Cyrus. Morel, Cyrus. Oputa with the screen. Morel jabs, he drives. Morel kick out. Rokozinski gets the free to go. Ashley, he goes all the way to Mendez. Mendez tries to dunk it, just comes out just short. But Derek hustling with Rokozinski. Unfortunately, the possession arrow is pointing in the way of the Riders. Nonetheless, Cyrus off to Johnson. Rebels continuing in their press. Cyrus off to Oputa. Oputa off to Morale. Cyrus. He takes a screen from Oputa. DJ switches onto him. Johnson, apologies. Morale gets it poked by Maiden as he presses still. 4 seconds on the shot clock. Morale goes up. Can't get that one to go. Rokozinski tries a circus shot, but the Rebels able to force a shot clock violation.
Less than 5 minutes left in the third quarter. Rebels fans, let's see you. Let's go, Rebels.
Ashley, as the Rebels orchestrate through the Riders. Zone defense here, Maiden. Up to Ashley, he goes up and in! Jordan Ashley! And the Rebels, on that and one, back up one. So Derek Oputa, David Oputa, with his fourth foul, checks out as Leo Vinches back in. Ashley gets the free throw to go. Rebels up two. A basket separating the two teams in this latter part of the third quarter. Cyrus, Ashley guarding. Johnson, Cyrus, waiting patiently as Ashley pressures. DJ switches onto him. Cyrus going to work. Kick out to Johnson. He shoots the three and gets the three to go. 1 point separating the two teams. Riders up one. Mendez, Okiego, Ashley shoots the three. Bounces around. Can't get that three to go. Morel as Leovin keeps it. Rokozinski, and a foul is called. Riders ball on the sideline. Okiego guarding. Off to Cyrus. Cyrus takes a screen from Leovin. Out to Morel. He can't get that free to go. Ashley with a rebound. Surveys the floor here for the Rebels. Ashley puts the ball on the floor. Continues. Double. Keeps it. Spins. Up and in. Get out of my way, says Jordan Ashley. Leovin. As he gets that late to go. Rebels struggling to get back there. And the Riders will go up one again. Leovin to shoot one more. Leovin, strong on that free throw. Ashley, orchestrating here for the Rebels as they navigate through this zone defense here by the Riders. Miners. Ashley shoots the three and gets the three to go. Calm, steps into that three and gets that three to go. Johnson, Rebels up two. Cyrus shoots the fakes the three, fakes me out too. Tries to dump it off for Rokozinski. Ashley keeps it inbounds. Maiden gets it smacked, or gets smacked more like, by Rokozinski. Referees just discussing or talking over the call. Two-point ball game. Talk about both teams wanting the advantage ever so much. Ashley off to DJ. DJ down low for Tony. Tony. Dribble to the middle. Derek Ogiego. Can't get that free to go, but Mendez skies for it. But a foul on that rebound. So, number eight. Chester Morel will pick up his third foul, and it'll be Rebels ball. Mendez gets the first free throw to go. Extends the lead to three. Mendez just off on the second free throw, but Ogiego nearly gets it as they double. Rokozinski gets it to Cyrus. Ogiego guarding, great defense by Tony and Derek. Great defense at that. Rokozinski cross court to Morel. He can't get that free to go. Leovin gets it, tries to drop step, but DJ gets a hands on it. But DJ keeps it. Ooh, not quite as it will be. Riders ball on the sideline as Fakile checks in for Rokozinski. Riders ball on the sideline. 1:51 left in the third. Leovin, DJ guarding. Leaving, attempts a grenade, finds Cyrus nonetheless. 5 on the shot clock. Cyrus drives baseline. He goes up, tries to scoop it. It's the bottom of the backboard. DJ off to Maiden now. Maiden just loses control, and it will be Riders' ball. Fakile. Maiden guarding. Leavin. DJ guarding Cyrus. DJ switches on to him. He shoots the three. Can't get that three to go as Maiden gets the rebound off to Ashley. Oh, for DJ. Can't get that lob to go. Fakile. Maiden guarding. Great defense by Maiden. Rebels ball. So, roughly a minute in this third quarter. Rebels able to get the advantage here. A three-point ball game, 56-53. Riders in team fouls. And the four-gear goal. Maiden. Tony. Ashley. Ogiego off to Ashley. Ashley drives. Slow steps. He goes up and in. Jordan Ashley. Another mate for him. So Alvin Fleming will check into the ball game as Derek Ogiego checks out. Ashley just misses the free throw. Fakile, here for the Riders, gets it poked by Mendez, fouled by Fakile. Maiden is. So the Rebels, for anybody that's been watching the Rebels, as you should have been anyway, nonetheless, the Rebels have been very successful during the course of this 2023-24 season. More or less, each and every time they've gone into a press. As they are successful there. Maiden gets that free throw to go. Maiden gets the second free throw to go. Daozhang Longa will check out the ball game as Frederick Wilson takes back in. 35 seconds left in the third. Ashley to inbound here. Maiden hand off for Ashley. Fakile guarding, takes the screen from Fleming. Ashley goes all the way. Ashley just gets it stripped by Fakile as Cyrus has the ball here. 25 seconds left in this third quarter. Cyrus with Mendez guarding. Morel. Fleming switches on to him. Fleming, great defense. Fakile gets the free to go. Maiden off to Ashley. 10 seconds left. Ashley step back. Free! Gets the free to go! Extends the Rebels' lead to 7. Talk about a buzzer beater. Talk about leading by example. Jordan Ashley gets that free to go. 63-56. Rebels up. So, 10 minutes in the fourth to come. The Rebels able to find the momentum after trailing for a considerable part of this ball game. They're able to enter the fourth quarter with the lead here. So a trip to the final on the line. The Rebels, as mentioned before, yet to lose in their 2023-2024 campaign. The Loughborough Riders have only a loss, one loss, on the season. Both teams with at least a quarter's worth to put themselves a trip
to the final.
So, to the fourth quarter we go. Ashley off to Maiden. Maiden for Wilson. Ashley drives, finds Tony back door. Can't get that lane to go. But it'll be Rebels ball nonetheless on the baseline. Ashley off to Fleming, or Maiden off to Fleming. Ashley with it, kick out to Maiden. Maiden in and out, lays, can't get that one to go. Great move there by Maiden nonetheless, as Fakile passes to Johnson, off to Cyrus, off to Johnson. Fakile with Maiden guarding, finds Cyrus. Fakile, 10 on the shot clock, Morel guarded by Wilson. Fleming switches onto him, off to Cyrus. Fakile, 5 on the shot clock, Fakile, and a foul is called. So that will go on number 5, unfortunately, Jordan Ashley. That'll be the third for him.
You know what to do, let's go.
Fakile gets that first free throw to go. Fakile gets the second free throw to go. 5-point ball game. Ashley with Fakile guarding. He drives, finds Fleming on the dump off. Fleming, 1-2, up, gets it blocked. Gets it blocked again, gets it blocked. But a foul is called. A foul is called. So great tenacity there by Fleming, as he endeavours to go to work with Leo Vingarden. But Fleming is just strong on the first free throw. Fleming gets the second free throw to go. Lead extended to 6. Fakile, Mendez guarding. Fakile, tween. Mendez stays with him. Finds Leovin. Pump fake. Misses. And a foul is called. So that will go on number 9, Tony Idiata Mendez, as Daljang Longa will check in for him.
Rebels fans, make some noise, let's go!
Leovin strong on the first free throw.
One more time, make some noise!
Leovin, this is the second free throw. DJ advancing here for the Rebels. Johnson guarding, finds Fleming, handoff for Wilson. DJ, Ashley, another free. Can't get that free to go. Morel off to Cyrus. Great defense there. Great stance from Ashley. He switches on to Fakile. As Fakile finds no one guarding him, kicks out to Johnson. Fakile, he plays it. Can't get out that late to go. As DJ gets the rebound. Off to Fleming. Out of bounds. And it'll be Rebels ball. And a technical foul on Alvin Fleming there. These technical fouls gonna definitely play a big role in the latter part of this fourth quarter now. 64-58, Morrell to the line. As Morrell gets that free throw to go. Steady and calm, cutting the lead to five. As Fleming will check out, as Derek Ogiego checks in, as the Riders steal it off of the baseline. Johnson, Fakile surveying with DJ guarding, Cyrus Maiden guarding. Morrell spins back, Maiden guarding up top. As a step up from Rokozinski, Morrell off to Fakile, he drives. Out to Cyrus, he shoots the three. Can't get that three to go, but DJ gets the rebound. Off to Ashley now. Ashley. Off to Ogiego. Fred. Wilson. Wilson. Ashley. Screen from DJ, rescreen. Ashley surveys, bounce pass for DJ, he goes up. Can't get that lay to go. As Fakile keeps it. Rokozinski, or apologies, Johnson. Fakile, Cyrus, puts the ball on the floor. He goes up, for some reason, throws it up. As Derek catches it, Ashley. Ashley, slow step, out to Maiden. Maiden jab, cross step, can't get that one to go. Cross jab at that, unfortunately, couldn't get that one to go. Morrell, up, can't get that one to go. A lot of misses down the stretch, but nonetheless, DJ. In and out, a lot of contact there as he kick out to Wilson. Can't get that three to go.
Rebels fans, Bandcamp is now open. Make sure you go to essex.fanboys.live to cast your vote.
Wilson out to Ashley. Ashley, screen from DJ. Ashley, he goes all the way. Gets it stolen, but Rokozinski keeps it. Morrell manages to keep it. Fakile off to Johnson, back up top to Fakile. Fakile just waiting for the step up from Roscoe. Patiently takes it. Ashley comes, strong heads by Ashley. Jump ball is called. Possession arrow in the way of the Riders. So David Oputa check back into the ball game here as Rokozinski takes back out. Johnson. Oputa. DJ guarding. Oputa, he goes up, gets it partially blocked, I believe, by Longa as he goes all the way. Longa goes all the way, and a foul is called. Similarly to Jordan Ashley, DJ making a lot of money, should I say, throughout the entirety of the season, coast to coast. For those of you that aren't acquainted already, you can head over to the Essex Rebels basketball IG page. You'll see plenty of highlight rules from Longa as he just misses that first free throw. Longa gets the second free throw to go. Fakile Maiden Garden takes a screen from the horn set as Johnson pops out. Johnson fakes the handoff off to Morel. Maiden with a steal upstairs for him. Gets the lead to go. So that basket by Maiden extends the Rebels' lead to 8. So, just over 5 minutes left in the fourth quarter. What could potentially be the final 5 minutes for both sides as the Rebels are up 8 after trailing 8 earlier in the game. Cyrus looks for a putter, finds Morel instead. He shoots the three, can't get that three to go as Fakile skies for the rebound. Morel, Johnson, Fakile, Derek closes out to him. Great defense. And a foul is called.
Okay, Rebels fans, you know the drill, it's the final. See yourself on the screen, distracting. Everyone else, 3, 2, 1, make some noise!
Fakile. Misses the first free throw.
Good job. One more to come. 3, 2, 1, let's go!
Fakile gets the second free throw to go. Cuts the Rebels' lead to 7. Maiden off to DJ. Maiden, Ashley, Ogiego. Ashley, Ogiego, DJ, 8 on the shot clock. Ashley, he goes all the way. He lays it up and in. Another great take there by Ashley. 69-60. Fakile, Cyrus, Johnson, Morel. Takes a screen from Oputa. Navigates, finds Oputa on the roll. Gets it smacked out of his hand by Frederick Wilson. And it will be Riders ball on the end line. But Tony Idiata Mendez will check back in as Frederick Wilson checks out. Cyrus, Oputa down low. Jabs, DJ Garden. Great stance there by DJ. Cyrus on the baseline. Up top for Johnson, he shoots the three. Can't get that three to go, but Maiden nearly gets the rebound, but Ogiego, cross court to Ashley. Ashley slows it down here for the Rebels. Maiden, longer. Oh, to Maiden, Maiden jab, screen from Mendez. Re-screen from Mendez. Mendez down low, off to Ogiego. Can't get that three to go. Would have sent the arena's roof off as Johnson finds Cyrus. Cyrus pump fake. Up top to Fakile. Back to Cyrus. Screen from Oguta. Hand off for Morel as he navigates, drives, and is fouled.
Foul is going on.
So Mendes will pick up his third foul. And the Rebels, unfortunately, in team fouls.
Let's go, Rebels. Noise.
Morel gets the first.
3, 2, 1, let's go.
Morel misses the second. 8-point ball game. Less than 4 minutes to go. 69-61. Rebels up 8. Ashley. DJ. Maiden. DJ. He goes all the way! DJ Longa! Up and away for him. Maiden nearly gets a steal. DJ, the great closeout. Fakile retrieves it though. Oguta. E. Works, finds Fakile. Floater. He gets the floater to go. Ashley. Orchestrating here for the Rebels down the stretch. Longa. Ashley. Rescreen from Mendes as he steps back. Finds Mendes, but gets it poked by Cyrus. As Fakile gives it back to Cyrus. No look for Oguta. As he can't get that one to go. Ashley. 8-point ball game again. Maiden. Off to Ashley. Step up. 3 on the shot clock. Ashley, he puts it up. But Mendes gets the rebound. Out to Maiden. Can't get that to go. And it'll be Rebels ball. Timeout by the Essex Rebels as they look to most definitely draw up a baseline out of bounds there. 2 minutes 20 left in the fourth quarter. Rebels are up 8. And we're back. 2 minutes 20 left in this fourth quarter. Maiden! Can't get that free to go, but Giego gets the rebound up and in! 10-point ball game. Fakile here for the Riders. Mendes guarding as he retreats, continues. Fakile goes up and he gets the bounce. Shooter's bounce, maybe. Nonetheless, guess that one to go. Back to an 8-point ball game. Substitutions here. David Oputa checks out of the ball game. As number 20, Torren Phillip, checks into the ball game for the first time. DJ off to Ashley with Phillip guarding. Off to DJ, Fakile guarding. DJ goes all the way. Out of bounds, and it'll be Rebels ball. Ashley finds Maiden, he drives, and a foul is called. So on both, baseline out of bounds there. Adam Maiden being very aggressive. A three and a drive to the basket. He will shoot two now. And we're back as they drive. Morrell, long two, and he gets that two to go. 4-point ball game. So apologies for the absence. The sound there briefly. Another timeout. So, 34 seconds left in this third quarter, 4-point ball game now. As the Riders get to steal here. Morrell, careful. As the Riders try to keep it, and it'll be Rebels' ball. So, a scare there by the Riders to the Rebels. Rebels able to get away with that one. Still a 4-point ball game. DJ finds Maiden as he advances up the floor. Gives it to Agiego. Wilson. And the foul is called. I do apologize. There will be a slight pause in the stream or on the sound for a few seconds. Apologies, we are back as Wilson gets that free throw to go. Wilson, short on that free throw. And it'll be Rebels' ball! So the hustle by Ogiego forcing the Loughborough Rider turnover there. Wilson, off to Ashley. Ashley, and he's fouled. Ashley just struggling the first free throw. Ashley gets a second free throw to go. Timeout.
1st.
Faki later inbound. Off to Cyrus. He shoots the three. Tries to bank it. Oguta tries to keep it. Johnson puts it up. Ogiego gets the rebound. And that will do it. Your Essex Rebels with a 77-71 victory here in their last game in the Essex Sports Arena for this season. Booked themselves a trip to Manchester where they'll play the winner from the semi-final matchup between the Barnet Bulldogs and Liverpool for the final in the NBL Division 3 championship game. So, what a game we had here in the arena. Your Loughborough Riders were able to get a convincing lead early in this ball game, but the Rebels able to put together the type of things that saw them win throughout the entirety of this season, and this gaming most recently included, were able to get the lead, keep the lead, and ultimately end the game with the lead. A W indeed. Player of the game, Jordan Ashley with 42 to spearhead the Rebels into the final. Mr. 64 with a 40 piece in his last game of this season in the arena. Nonetheless, it's been a pleasure commentating these Division 3 games on this channel. For everybody tuned in here, whether you're a fan of the Essex Rebels, whether you're a fan of the Loughborough Riders, or a fan of basketball here at Essex in general, thank you. It's been a pleasure. Nonetheless, that will be it from this stream. It's a couple of words from Jordan Ashley.
And next week you guys will play in money. Hopefully some people will be able to go down to watch you. But is there anything you want to say to the amazing fans that support you all the way throughout your undefeated season?
Thank you for the support. If you can't come tonight, make sure you watch it on YouTube.
That's it. One more time. Let me hear you make some noise for you.
So, as mentioned, as said eloquently by Jordan Ashley, if you cannot make it to Manchester, make sure you watch it on YouTube. Nonetheless, that will be it from this stream. A valiant effort from the Riders. A magnificent effort by Jordan Ashley and the Essex Rebels. Nonetheless, there will be one more game actually in the Essex Sports Arena. That'll be on the 27th. The ladies in the British Basketball League will play their last game of the season against the Cardiff Met Archers. But until then, it's been a pleasure for everybody. Tune in. Take care.